everybody. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you really ready?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and give a big Absolute Radio welcome to the one and only Mr. David Tennant.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
That's right, he is. Hello, boys and girls. Thank you. Mums and dads. Whenever you're ready. But mostly the mums. That's right. It's me, David Tennant, DT, the super amazing special guest star from Doctor Who, Broadchurch, Blackpool, loads of other awesome things that I was definitely the best in. I am here this morning to introduce this year's Absolute Radio Panto, Zombie Claws. Yes. That's right. The almost traditional tale of Santa and a zombie infestation. Why am I here? Doing this rubbish. Christian O'Connell emotionally and quite literally blackmailed me into coming back once again. Word of advice, if Christian promises you that he has deleted the photos, he's lying. For the record, that chimp fell on my face. I don't know how many times I have to say this. Anyway, we're here now. Let's get this show on the road. I shall return later once again to steal the show, but for now, I must away, so please welcome the other stars of the show. The reason we're here in the first place, ladies and gentlemen, from Christian O'Connell's Breakfast Show, will you please welcome Christian and Richie!
Hello, boys and girls! Hello! Hello, boys and girls! Well, welcome to Santa's Grotto. I am Christian the Elf. Thank you. And this is my assistant.
I am Old Elf Paso. Lover of making Christmas presents and cheap Mexican ready meals sent to me for free.
And everyone, these are our fellow elves, Maggie and Philip from Highbury. Say hello, guys.
Hello, guys.
Well, we're here in Santa's Grotto, and it's Christmas Eve Eve, and tonight is the Grotto Christmas Party. Tomorrow, Santa goes all over the world delivering all the presents we have made for him to give to all the good boys and girls. But, as is tradition, tonight, it's going well, we party like Premiership footballers. Maggie, how are you coming on with your prep?
Well, don't worry, I've brought the mistletoe.
Why?
Well, because every year David Tennant comes along to this, and I realise that it's the perfect opportunity to legally snog him. Rules of Christmas, right?
I know, I'm looking for a kiss on my mistletoe.
We've warned you before, leave the listeners alone.
Hey! Who is that I hear coming this way?
Oh, wow, this is exciting, ladies and gentlemen. You can't have a panto without him, and believe me, we tried this year. Our other special guest, Shane Ritchie! Yay!
Hello, boys and girls, my name is Buttons. What's my name?
Buttons!
I can't hear you. What's my name? God, this is on the radio and not the telly. Ah, yes, boys and girls, my name is Buttons.
Yeah, about that, there isn't a Buttons in Santa's Grotto.
Listen.
Hey?
I like what you did there.
We know what we're doing.
There's always a character called Buttons in every panto, and I'm always Buttons in panto, so here I am, boys and girls.
Someone on stage has done this before. Are you looking forward to the party?
Not as much as the after party next door in the Queen Wix. Oh.
The Queen Wix?
The Queen Wix, of course, is the theme pub I run, a boozer for DIY enthusiasts. I'm going to get in so much trouble for this. Yeah. All the pies only get half finished, and every Friday we help drinkers paint the town Magnolia.
Yay!
The bar fights.
It gets worse.
Oh, I know it does. The bar fights are something to see. Everyone gets a proper decking. Hey! Hey! Oh, what's my name, boys and girls?
What's his name? It's good fun, this, isn't it?
It's
Buttons,
great.
Have you bought anything to the pre-party party?
Sure, but of course I have. I bought jokes. The Christmas cracker jokes.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. Here we go. The other day I bought some scented candles, but once I lit them, they smell of soot, carrots and sherry. Turns out I bought scented candles. Okay. And, oh, here you go. Look, Santa's helped and sent me some photos of themselves. Yeah, elfies.
Oh. Please, no more
buttons. Come on. No, please, Chris, let me do one more, okay? I thought I'd purchase some savoury snacks, but instead I ended up with an alien network of covert operatives who really had it in for Flash Gordon.
Go on.
Okay, let me turn the page. They were Ming spies. Yay! What's my name? Yeah. Gordon's alive.
No, enough. Good Lord, man, we're running out of time.
I've not even started yet, baby. Come on.
And to think we could have got Damian Lewis.
Oh. Listen, everybody. Santa's coming, everyone.
Santa! Santa in the grotto, make some noise. Woo! Ho, ho, ho.
Hang on, we're all turning the page.
Oh, turn the page.
Yeah, turn the page.
Santa! Santa, you're here!
Yes, I am. Ho, ho, and indeed ho. Good evening, my loyal workforce. I must say, I'm very much looking forward to our fantastic dinner this evening. What have we got?
Mexican!
What? I specifically stated in my instructions I will have anything except Mexican.
Ah.
I thought you said you wanted exceptional Mexican, which is what I've done. Homemade fajitas, tacos, quesadillas, all thanks to the old El Paso ready meal kits.
What? You said you used to do stuff with Nigella. You were her line manager or something.
Satire.
Thank you. Naughty but nice. Something for the mums and dads.
That was something else altogether. Are you sure you all won't have some? It's lovely.
You're really selling these lines, Rich.
So, just to be clear, there is no other food.
No.
I've got pudding.
Yeah, I know we can see that, but we're talking about food.
It's a secret recipe I picked up in my youth from a Soho lady. A wonderful woman, imposing bosoms, restless hands, and long grey hair.
Right, okay.
We got any tumbleweed?
But what are we going to do about my dinner?
There might be some leftovers in the fridge.
Leftovers?
Okay, so it's not the feast you were hoping for, but if you're hungry, wouldn't you just want to eat?
Oh, fine.
Wow. Four. What's that smell?
Sorry about that.
It wasn't even in the script. He's ad-libbing.
What's my name? Yes.
El Paso, when you ready?
You haven't said your line yet.
No, I was just soaking up the atmosphere. Lovely here. I haven't seen that fridge before. Is that new?
Yes, I got it yesterday on Gumtree. It's a bargain. Free. Thanks. The Elephant and Castle Centre for Rare and Infectious Diseases. We're getting a new one. And Darren from DSL Curry has delivered it.
Hang on. Did you say diseases?
Look, it's fine. See? Perfectly normal fridge.
Ah!
No. What are you doing?
Trying to find the right page.
You'll find they follow on in sequential audience.
It was a head! A human head!
Oh, no.
Ah, don't be silly. What would a human head be doing? Oh! Not the face! face!
No! Oh, you can see how he got those BAFTAs.
A zombie outbreak in Santa's grotto. Who will live? Who will die? Who will explain that terrible mince pie joke to me? I've no idea. Find out in the next gripping installment of Zombie Clause.
What's the name?